Let's get into the conversation.
I can't give you advice, so I'm going to tell you my personal thing. ZKSync, I have seen since I started my billionaire blueprint. I had planned on talking about that. But ZKSync, as I've showed you, is well connected. So I have now acquired ZKSync. So when you watch my videos now, every time you hear zero knowledge proof, slow down. ZKSync, cryptocurrencies and zero knowledge proofs. And it's on Coinbase right now. It's complicated to explain to both retail investors and institutional investors. So you just need to look at it like this. The more people use this product, and all these big backers already have put their money into it, they're going to want to collect. So the company's going to do well. It's a good idea to invest in companies like ZKSync, who are going to be the people selling their product to companies who didn't invest their money into that. Plume invested in RWAs. They needed compliance. They went to ZK. Plume has a partnership with World Liberty Finance. Do we need to guess whether or not that people will use Plume Network if they already partnered with USD1 on crypto.com? Crypto.com uses ZKSync. They are one of the investors of ZKSync. You should consider holding. I wish I could tell you to hold it. I want you not to stop with ZKSync. EigenLayer, AltLayer, Puffer Finance, Arcanium, Arbitrum, Sand, Ape. I've talked about them all. EigenLayer, I told you about it before it was even released. One particular product that was SWFT Coin. I said EigenLayer is coming out. It was on the Billionaire Blueprint 1, 2, and 3. Now, it was just a few cents. Now it's been up to $5 because you don't get the information. You're literally being lied to. You're getting fake bots pushing out fake engagement, which manipulates content creators and researchers like myself depend on you taking action. So the best action you can take, join my private network. I put it right here. That's where I go in deep dives. I teach you concepts. I teach you what ZK proofs are. I teach you what slashing means in Ethereum, EigenLayer, how it works. A few weeks, I'll be releasing a subscribership for YouTube. I haven't done that yet because I want to give you value, package it in a way that if you're going to spend your hard-earned money and you already see the value of the free content, that I give you even more value and I see how I can do that. So I'm going to package a membership. Do you spend 20 bucks on junk food? If it's worth more than 20 bucks, you get access to all these other things. I can give value, different type of level of understanding. I want you to stay connected and watch the connected tissue. My link's right there. You can see my private network, or you can go and get connected in my playlist in the series. Stay connected. Until next time, this has been Underdog Research Channel. Take care.